Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Paris Saint-Germain today involved in our match, and they play Bayern Munich. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos.
It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little Roy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Robert Lewandowski.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Robert.
Robert! He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Lucas!
Good work by the goalkeeper. James Rodriguez.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out.
Vidal. Moving well with the ball too, Arturo Vidal. Shot off! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Verratti. Could be dangerous.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
And now the shot!
Good block.
Hit it well!
Keeper's going to collect the ball for a goal kick. Arturo Vidal. Robert Lewandowski.
James Rodriguez. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Wonderful work with the ball then.
Lewandowski!
Super goalkeeping.
Corner, Bayern Munich. Put the corner in the middle. Hummels!
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front. And they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Real hint of promise about that attack, but in the end it came to very little.
Here's Marquinhos.
Rodriguez. Attacking well here. Well, he had to give it all into the slide tackle there to save the day, and he's done that. He's had a go here.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Verratti. Now Dani Alves.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The referee quite happy for Paris Saint-Germain to play on. He's waving them on.
Cavani. And shoots!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Could make a chance with this tackle. The shot's on!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Thiago. Hummels. Robert Lewandowski.
Well, there'll be two added minutes. Bayern playing well now.
Thiago. So it's 1-0 here.
Referee blows to start the second half with Bayern Munich leading here. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski.
Robert.
Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Live at Kurzawa. Neymar. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Robert Lewandowski. What did you make, Alan, of Arjen Robben in that first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Robert Lewandowski. James Rodriguez. With Lewandowski again. And that will be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Franck Ribéry is to be substituted.
Takes on the shot.
He's got great confidence, as we've just seen from free kicks from long range. That was a bit more than a sighter, wasn't it?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
They look dangerous when they go wide every time, Bayern Munich. Some options now for the pass. That's good movement forward here. Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes off, this is what happens. You get a great goal.
Sometimes you see somebody beat a couple of opponents and then it comes to nothing, but this fella made sure he had an end product to that. Wonderful bit of skill.
Arturo Vidal. Lewandowski. Thiago. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
James Rodriguez. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Arjen Robben trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Vidal in at the goalkeeper.
They'll be sending players forward by a minute for this corner, wanting to get the lead here. He's put in the corner.
Not really away from the threat here.
James Rodriguez.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Live at Kurzawa.
Throwing for Bayern Munich.
Arjen Robben, and now he's looking for some support. He has cleared it well. Moving forward there with real menace to their play, and disappointing ending to it, really. Got the tackle in. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Incisive ball from Marco Verratti.
Di Maria!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Thiago. A return ball. Well, only 5 minutes of the 90 still to go. The scores are still level. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Bit of keep ball going on here. Nice return pass. And here they are on the attack. And he's trying to get it away. Matuidi. The ball back with Bayern Munich. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Edinson Cavani. Neymar. Well, it's here to be won for Paris Saint-Germain, although time's against them. 90 minutes up here, final whistle. Who's going to be the fitter of these two teams as we go into extra time now?
Bayern playing well now. Lewandowski.
And the goal gives them the equaliser. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Now Dani Alves. Now, can he take them on? Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
That would be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Arturo Vidal, James Rodriguez, Thiago, James Rodriguez. Now this looks promising. James Rodriguez.
Oh, you can't get much closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, unlucky. We can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Thiago Silva. Here's Dani Alves.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, two more minutes to play, that of added time. Ooh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
And the player replaced is Dani Alves. First period of extra time. Well, we've got 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. David Alaba. Here's Kingsley Coman. James Rodriguez.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Robert Lewandowski. Great work by the goalkeeper. Levi Kurzawa.
Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now.
Thiago Motta. That's good support as they build this attack.
Matuidi.
Ian Robin. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Here's Kingsley Coman. Alaba.
In with a chance.
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
2 minutes left, that's added time. It is the... So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. With his penalty. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. And he scores his penalty. Makes the save. I don't think he really fancied it.
Look on his face beforehand, didn't feel with confidence.
He did that little stutter in the run-up, but the goalkeeper still makes the save. That's a good penalty, isn't it?
attempts to try and keep his side in the shootout. Absolutely no margin for error for him.
Well, he scored in the shootout. It's potentially the match-winning penalty. A goal and the game is theirs.
The pressure was on, and he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there, and he's paid off.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Robert!
Robert!
I tried to fight alone. 'Cause sometimes